Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and this magnificent interior image is from Dancing Colors, created by Charles Karadimos. Charles's kaleidoscopes have this wonderful sound to them as well, being a dry cell kaleidoscope. It has that exquisite clink sound as the glass tumbles inside of the object cell. The mirror system and the symmetry on this kaleidoscope is exquisite and extremely precise. Exquisite, exquisite interior images. And now allow me to show you what's creating all of that wonderful interior image. The object cell is backed with opaque glass that has a beautiful fissure or stained glass fused within it. And this blue, the red, the yellow here are part of the background piece of glass. Now the pieces that are tumbling inside of the object chamber are hand lampworked glass pieces by Charles himself, as well as dry ampoules. There's a tiny little vial of beads, so the vial will drop to one side of the object chamber, and then all the little beads inside of that ampoule will continue to tumble. The turning mechanism is in the stained glass technique. And Charles hand solders the 3 feet that hold the kaleidoscope object chamber in place. He uses a traditional stained glass technique as well to create the exterior and the eyepiece of his kaleidoscopes. And the optics are absolutely precise and exquisite on all of his kaleidoscopes, especially this one. The glass on the exterior of his kaleidoscopes is fused by Charles and then cased in clear glass as well. And this one is called Dancing Colors because it's very appropriate. And with the 2 feet showing to the front like this, it almost appears as if it's ready to start dancing at any moment. Vibrant bright red, a beautiful rich jade green, the orange, the yellow glass, are all fused and very smooth inside the level of the fused glass. There's a layer of clear glass that is fused over this, and that gives it the very glossy sheen to the layer of glass. The bubbles that you see are within the glass. The surface is very smooth. There's a few raised bumps, but it's very smooth to the touch. And again, both sides are this gorgeous fused glass panel with the texture of bubbles underneath and the depth and the richness of glass. This kaleidoscope is signed and numbered. 04 right here is number 4 of this series. CS Karadimos 2011 is the signature etched directly into the glass. The eyepiece itself is 2 pieces of the flat glass in matching and then hand solder work to hold the 2 pieces of glass as well as the eye lens all in place. This is a gorgeous piece of glass art to the exterior as well as to the interior. Approximately over 9.5 inches in height. The diameter at the bottom is 3 inches. The diameter at its widest point is approximately just under 5 inches, and the diameter at the eyepiece is 2 inches. Again, enjoy Dancing Colors by Charles Karadimos, and allow me to bring it back to the camera for some more of these exquisite interior images. This is Dancing Colors, created by Charles Karadimos, and available here at Kaleidoscopes to you.